many times have you had a query or a form or a report in Access that you modified and then wanted to save with a new name? In the next couple minutes, I will show you how to customize the Quick Access toolbar to add an icon to save as. The query I will use for demonstration has no significance other than to serve as an example of modifying a query and saving it with a new name. This query shows phone numbers for contacts in my database. I go to the design view of the query and modify it. Now I wish to save this query with a new name. When I click on the Backstage File menu, I see Save Object As, but I can no longer see what I was working on. This makes it difficult to logically name things. The solution is to add an icon to the Quick Access Toolbar, or QAT as it is also called. When you first open Access, the QAT has three icons, Save, Undo, and Redo. Click on the down arrow at the end and choose More Commands. Choose to show commands from All Commands. At the top of the command list, double-click the separator to add a separator to the bottom of the icons that are already on the QAT. Now type S to jump to the commands that start with S. There is Save As. Double-click Save As to add it to the QAT below the separator. Now I close the Customize dialog box. In the query, I can click on my new icon. There is the Save As dialog box, and I can still see what I'm doing, so I can give my query a good name. The Save As icon will always be available without having to go backstage. This is Crystal. Thanks for joining me. Have fun with Access.